Well, you no doubt have heard by now that the Cincinnati Zoo had a baby giraffe. It was born 1 week ago. A beautiful animal. In fact, taller than I am. They think it weighs about 150 pounds, so that's a big baby. Now, giraffes have the most amazing birth. They come out feet first, like a head first slide, and then their head hangs out and eventually go flop and sort of do a little flip onto the ground. To make sure that the babies are safe, we put a big layer of sand covered with a big layer of wood chips, so it's a soft landing. But they grow up fast. When this baby was born, just 5 minutes later, boop, it's sitting up, looking around with its eyes open, checking out the world. 45 minutes later, it's standing up and nursing. So as you can see, this little one's doing great. What we're excited about is that more than 16,000 people were keeping track of the birth via Twitter. And then we had on our Facebook page, we had a naming contest. Over 5,000 people submitted names. We narrowed it down to three. We had the keepers say, gosh, what do you think fits best? Now there were three names. Mara, which means spotted in Swahili, and it's like Maasai Mara, the big preserve in southern Kenya. Rosie, which I think might have been submitted in honor of the Reds this year. They had a great season. And Lulu, which is Swahili for precious. Well, again, more than 5,000 people voted. And just this morning, we came to the conclusion that the baby's name is Lulu. Lulu's a great name for this little animal. As I said, it means precious, and she is a precious gift to the Cincinnati Zoo and the people that come to visit. And as you can see, even on a cool day, this is a popular animal. She's going to be inside with her mom for the first month or so. So in a few weeks, you can come. If it's a nice day, you'll see the whole family outside. But the dad, Kimba, goes out every day, so you can come see him as well. Now, a thing you might not know is that all of these big exhibits are in what used to be our main parking lot. We're taking this whole 8 acres and making it into an African savanna. We started with giraffes a few years ago, then our cheetah encounter. Eventually, we're going to have African lions, African wild dogs, zebras, ostrich, and hippos. We only have $15 million to go, so if you know somebody that wants to support the zoo, have them give me a call. Between then and now, come over and see baby Lulu. You'll fall in love. Here at the zoo, I'm Thane Maynard.